gonna start with little Anne in the backyard. And I'll pan out and show you what our backyard fence looks like. That's our neighbor's fence and big tree. And there's our pine tree. And there's that Japanese thing from Kathy Way that Ken said we needed to have here. And here is our sunset. And our deck. It lands on the deck now. The back of the house. It's a misty morning. Looks almost like San Francisco fog. It's the back of the house and the neighbors on that side. And the neighbors on that side. Here's the front of the house. I'm across the street. We're just trying to do a basketball hoop. For the boys, and that's why that tarp's on the driveway. That's 190 West Trail. We're gonna go for a walk up the street and show you what our neighborhood looks like. It's kind of foggy if this doesn't turn out. I'll film again. Just looking back towards our house. I thought you'd like to see this Victorian style home that's on the corner with one of those neat porch, wraparound porches. Nice yard. And then we're going across the street. There, which I don't know that you can tell with this. There's somebody's backyard. They got a little play house. And there's the deck on the back of their house. All the yards are open like this. And I'm standing here on the sidewalk. In between these two houses, this house and the house that's back in there, which you can't see behind the trees, is a wooded pathway. Which I'd like you to see. This is my favorite place to walk. And if it's not filming bright enough, I will come back. Pan around so you can see why I like it in here. have my eye on the camera and I'm trying to hold it level because I have one of those old cameras that don't have motion stabilizer on it, and so it's getting every one of my bumps as I'm walking. And then we come up here. The wooded path splits in three different ways. I'm gonna go the way to show you where the lake is. Gray's Lake. See, it goes that way. We're going this way. Really pretty, see? One house. This is up to my eye. Let's see how we're doing. There's some really neat houses along the lake here. Some really old and some new. Okay, down this street, you can see the lake in the background behind the trees there. That's where some of the older homes are. And down this street is some of the newer homes, as you'll see here. This is a home that has two front doors. One there. And one over there. Beautiful out here. Kelly loves to ride her bike down this hill. And here's some of the newer homes down by the lake. And I'll go and turn it off till we get right to the lake so you can see. And here's one home. And another home tucked back in there. See? And look at this one that I'm standing in front of. Isn't that gorgeous? Okay, I'm going to continue around. Here's the house of a nice old man who, in between those bushes, has a railroad track. And he has a little train which goes across his driveway right there. And as you can see, a railroad crossing, and it goes back in through his yard. But he says it's not working. But he's a really nice guy. Here's one of the newer homes. And another new one next to a wooded path. And then in this yard here on the corner, I'm gonna pan up. They've got the coolest birdhouse I have ever seen. Where is it? Right. Okay, I'll follow the pole up and I'll get it on camera. There it is. And I saw birds coming out of that yesterday. On a big, long pole. You see, in these people's yard. And this is one of the older homes by the lake. Around here they have the forest preserves that they don't build on. And here's one of them right next to that home. It's real pretty. I'll walk through it in a minute after I show you a little bit of the lake. I don't know how much of the lake we can see with the fog. Okay, this is the loading dock where you can put your boat in. And that's a Park and Rec's home right at the end that the city runs. And usually people are fishing all over here. There's a willow tree. Isn't it pretty? Okay, I'm right next to the lake, and I wanted to show you a sign that's real funny. Oh no. Oh no, I could be arrested. I'm standing filming this, and I'm stopped. I'm gonna pan out and show you. It's called Jones Island Beach. For $20, you can swim all summer. the family pass. That's the shack that they, I guess, maintained. But I've never seen them in there yet. And behind it are a whole line of homes all along the lake. And then there's a playground over there. And the beach is way over there. And there's the lake and some of the other backs of home. About four houses down that way. And we live down this way. And I'm gonna keep the camera going to see if you can see the street.
Jump.
Can you
Aunt
show me?
Okay, show me. Mine, you. Come on.
Come with me if you want to live.
Come with me if you want to live.
Come with me if you want to live. Ouch!
Here's my room, Aunt Tina. I mean, I keep on mixing up with your two names because they're close together.
Is that your bed?
That's my bed, and that's Ashley's bed. And this is my light. And this is my light.
Yeah, we saw.
And this is my thing from California, and this is my whole class. Come on, Aunt Susie. This is my brother's room. This is his car. This is our radio that Grandpa Session gave me. And you can change it to the TV channel.
You can't come in yet.
This is Peter's room. set. Wow.
This is Kelly. This is her hair. This is her hair bracelet. This is
Mom.
Kelly.
Mom.
And that's Michael Jordan.
Mom's room. This is my mom's room. And that's my daddy.
I'm trying to burn off old belly.
Daddy, and that's my mama taking the video camera.
Ma, can I take a picture of you?
There's our bed.
Hi.
And there's our two annoying kids.
I'm not annoying.
Mom, annoying. Take a picture of
me. And there's our chair. No, not right now.
It's not fair. Girls always have to do everything. Picture of the woods. When did they take a picture?
The bear went up on the mountain. Bear went over the mountain.
Let's turn that light on in there.
Come on, come on. It's so fun. Soapy.
Hold on.
My name is Mrs. Doubtfire. sit.
Okay, Pete, take us down in the basement.
Yes, yes, yes. I get to take the picture?
Go down and show us the basement.
It's kind of dirty, so we might want to turn it off. Here's the dog food. Isn't that interesting?
It's for little Adelaide's. Uh-huh.
And here's your favorite pal.
Grab those Barbies so we can take them down to the Barbie box. Thank you. Spare bed over here because it's summer and it's cool. They've been enjoying sleeping over here. And then here's our mess, the crawl space.
See? My bike!
All those boxes. Whoa.